SummerSlam, and people. Well, wait a minute. There's Kurt Angle, but I don't see Stephanie. Where could Stephanie be? You think she's been with Kurt Angle all night?
I think it's a possibility.
Last night at SummerSlam.
Please don't boo this man.
Last night at SummerSlam, your Olympic hero sadly suffered a horrible, horrible concussion.
That is true.
And as a result of that concussion, there are a lot of things that I don't quite remember. I mean, SummerSlam could have been the greatest night of my life, of my career. It could have been a night that I could have told my grandkids about. But the fact of the matter is, after Triple H attempted to pedigree me through the Spanish announce table and my face smashed into the concrete floor,
what are you cheering about?
Right, what is wrong with you people?
That's what happened.
My mind drew a complete blank. So, because of that concussion, my future grandchildren will have to suffice with stories about the Olympic gold medals and other WWF achievements, and not SummerSlam 2000.
That is a shame. You won't even be able to remember to tell them about SummerSlam 2000.
You're sure talking a lot about reproduction.
But what I do know about last night, what I do know, is that your Olympic hero valiantly came down to the ring and competed for the title after I got my concussion.
That was amazing.
Oh, it's true.
What I do know is that what I do know is that Hunter, a very scared man, actually struck his wife, Stephanie, in the middle of the ring, and then got his butt kicked by The Rock.
Well, that was an inadvertent blow.
That is true.
I think that was an accident, Kurt.
No doubt it was.
And what I do know, and what I've been told, is that I came back to help Stephanie, to take her away from any further brutality. I brought her to safety and to seek medical attention at Rex Medical Center.
Still,
and that's all I know about last night. But what I do know is that Triple H has always been a shady character in my book.
What? Look in the mirror.
What he did to a poor innocent girl like Stephanie is beyond deplorable. It's borderline criminal.
Now wait a minute, Kurt.
And although that may be the way people in other countries and backward states like North Carolina live, it's not acceptable to me. Oh, it's true. It's true.
Well, I'm not Triple H's biggest fan, but that was an inadvertent
blow. So it's very clear to me that Triple H, you always made a lousy WWF champion. But after last night, you make even a lousier husband. And that is true.
Let's get a few things straight. Last night at SummerSlam, Kurt, you didn't get a concussion. I gave your ass a concussion.
And Kurt Angle also cost the game the WWF title.
It's true, it's true. So be careful, Kurt.
Now, Kurt, last night I beat you senseless. Now, I'm not going to do that tonight.
Good.
Well, not just yet.
Uh-oh.
You see, because I'm out here for one thing. There's one thing I want to know.
Look at Kurt, he's not afraid.
Kurt, I want you to tell me where my wife is.
Oh no, he's smiling.
And if you don't, you want to talk about what I did last night being criminal? If you do not tell me now what I want to know, what I do to you in this very ring will most definitely be criminal.
Oh no, he's talking serious assault and battery.
That's not a threat. It's a promise from the game.
Now, Triple H, Kurt may not know.
So Triple H, what are you implying? Are you implying some sort of kidnapping?
Uh-oh.
Well, to be honest with you, I'll leave the criminal activity up to you. You did punch your wife, right?
Oh, please.
I mean, I told all these people, and I'll tell you again, I don't have a clue what happened last night, and I certainly don't know where your wife is.
Oh, well, where is she if Kurt doesn't know?
Look at the smirk on his face. I mean, is Angle telling the truth?
You know, Kurt, you come out here every week, and you like to play the ignorant jackass.
Huh? He's not playing.
Hey, don't get me wrong. You do a great job. You're the best ignorant jackass we've got here. But, impressive. But, I'm not buying it. I know you better than that. You're not that dumb. You forget who you're dealing with, Kurt. You want to call me a shady character? You're damn right I'm a shady character. I'm the king of the underhanded king, so you're not fooling me for a second.
Oh boy, this is bad.
Now I want you to tell me what I want to know, and I want you to do it now, before I beat your ass.
Stephanie, answer the question.
Before you start to beat my ass, in case you didn't know, Triple H, I am an Olympic gold medalist.
Oh, no. You know that, Kurt.
It's true, folks.
Whoop-de-doo.
And Triple H's not impressed.
When I say something, you're damn sure, you better be damn sure that I am telling the truth. Because I wouldn't do anything else. That is how I am.
That's integrity.
But maybe the reason why your wife, Stephanie, hasn't tried to contact you is because she's scared of you.
Uh-oh.
Maybe your wife hasn't tried to contact you is because she doesn't trust you. Or maybe, just maybe, when you punched her in her head, you finally knock some sense into her, and she sees you as the bastard that you are.
Oh, no, please, here we go.
Man, this is bad.
Help. Get help out here.
This is tough. Oh,
to the ropes, the belt down through the ropes.
Watch your hand, Kurt.
Right in front of us. All hell is breaking.
Come on, guys.
Kurt's got a concussion.
Angle's got a concussion, but the game doesn't give a damn.
Cool down. Watch yourself, Kurt. You're hurt.
Angle turned us.
Oh, no, don't let Kurt go in there.
To the Rex Medical Center early this morning.
Come on. Get him out.